Hazrat Zainab Thaqafiyya radiyallahu anha states that Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, "When someone of you women goes to perform the Isha prayer, she must not put on perfume." Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 995.